It's not Phil Babbs' lucky day.
Ouch!
Oh,